you want the dry cleaner to sew this button on?
They were merely a few random suggestions for the benefit of the court.
Oi, Eli. Ranjit's gone home with a dodgy tummy. Fancy a snog?
Sorry, mate. Might be needing them after all.
Excuse me, sir. Could you spare any change, please?
I'm so sorry, I don't have any on me.
I only need a few pennies. Anything could help, please.
I'm really sorry, I haven't got anything.
All right. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Right, I'm off out now. Mm-hmm. Aren't you going to say goodbye?
Fuck, you dress like that for?
This is how I always dress when I go out. I thought you liked me looking like this.
What, like a whore?
I'm just going out to a friend's party. I won't be late, please don't get mad.
You're not going anywhere. Go and get changed. Take this shit off your face. And then you can go.
It's fine. I'm sorry. I won't go.
Good girl.
Say actions speak louder than words. Clearly they've never heard the words I've heard. Clearly they've never felt the pain that comes from hearing them said by someone you love. You two probably don't know what it feels like for a parent to turn on you, to make you feel like you're less than human. To look at you like that, with cold eyes, no trace of humanity, an emotionless shell of the person you once knew. As for my mum, to turn on me like that,